Again, students, next we are going to see 189. So, part 189, exercise 5.4, we are seeing 11th sum. Find the equation of straight line whose x and y intercept on the axis are given by. Right? X intercept, y intercept. Clear, okay? X intercept A, y intercept B. Intercept na in the part. X intercept na in the part. So the equation cuts x axis at a comma 0 and y axis at 0 comma b. Appa in the part a, in the part b. So intercept form x by a plus y by b equal to 1. So equation of straight line, if x-intercept and y-intercept given means you are using x by a plus y by b equal to 1. So, it is a. This is a and this is b. So, equation of straight line. Intercept form. Bracket on a intercept form. So, and the end part number. So, form the x by a plus y by b equal to 1. Equation away can be by x irukkano, then agadhu y irukkano or both. So x by a oda value 2, then y by b oda value 3 equal to 1. Your LCM 6. 3 to 6. So into 6 into 6. This is the cancel. Cancel and just cross multiply. 3x plus 2y. In a prime number, then I have to cross multiply. After 6 in the room, in that the room. So 3x plus 2y equal to 6 or 3x plus 2y minus 6 equal to 0 is the repair equation. So in the body, intercept, A intercept, X intercept, y intercept question, you are using the formula x by a plus y by b equal to 1. We verify the answer. So for the 11th one, answer is 3x plus 2y minus 6 equal to 0. Then after that, second sum, this is a, this is b. So this is b and this is a. So x by a plus y by b equal to 1. So x by a in f minus 1 by 3. Then y by 3 by 2 equal to 1. The 3 will go this side. Okay, now wrong. 3x by minus 1 plus 2 will go to the numerator. So 2y by 3 equal to 1. If I LCM in 3, LCM in I put a long by 3, cross multiply, 3 3s are 9. So 9x, if you minus it, then the minus appears, okay? That is the one you have to cross multiply. Then plus 2y equal to 1. In the 3 will be, it takes that side. So 9x plus 2y equal to 3. Now minus 9x plus 2y plus 3 in the moment that minus 3 equal to 0. Completely change the sign. So we want to write in that in order. X term, y term, constant term. So plus 3 equal to 0. X should be always positive. So you change the sign. Here minus then plus. So we check the answer. 9x minus 2y plus 3 equal to 0. So this one is correct. Then after that, this one A and this one B. So here also you write equation of straight line. X by A plus Y by B equal to 1. X by A value 5 plus Y by B value minus 3 by 4 equal to 1. 5 will go here, then 4 also. So 5x by 2 minus, minus if you put it, plus into minus, minus. 4y by 3 equal to 1. LCM is same 6. to cross multiply. Prime number na apdi cross multiply pannikalam. So 5 3 15x - 8y equal to 1, 6 will go there. So write 15x - 8y equal to 6, plus 6 in the open the -6 - 8y - 6 equal to 0. So we check the answer 15x - 8y - 6 equal to 0. So this one comes under 5 mark question or sometimes 2 mark question. Thank you, students.